friends. Last time we had discussed about canizzaro reaction. Now today we are going to discuss crossed canizzaro reaction. It's nothing but a special case of canizzaro reaction where we are going to use two different aldehydes, but certainly the condition remains same, that is the aldehyde should not contain any alpha hydrogen atom. So we will be taking two different aldehydes. Say one of them is formaldehyde and the other one is benzaldehyde. So two different aldehydes in presence of concentrated NaOH. So as we know that one of the molecule will get oxidized and the other molecule will get reduced, this particular reaction is called as disproportionation reaction. Here the rule is the molecule which is having lower molecular mass will get oxidized and the molecule which is having higher molecular mass will get reduced. So this condition we need to remember. There are two different aldehydes, both of them do not contain any alpha hydrogen atom. One of the molecule will get oxidized, but that molecule has to have a lower molecular mass, and the one which is having higher molecular mass will get reduced and will be getting a product as HCOONa plus CH2OH. So this is our oxidized product and this is our reduced product, and this particular reaction is known as crossed canizzaro reaction.